I'm here at Breeze's, just trying to do a documentary on what's going on here. And the good people of Island Lock has rented about 100 rooms or so. Don't really know the true numbers. For people that went through the hurricane. And it's a good gesture. It comes to the end on Friday, and what they did is give everybody an opportunity to gather themselves. But on Friday, all this goodness would be over. I weren't one of those that got in on the free hotel deal because I came in another way. But this is what's happening here at Breeze's. We got about a couple hundred people from Abaco that were caught up in the hurricane. From Hopetown, I see people from Hopetown, Marshaba, Murphytown, Dunderstown, everywhere here. And this morning, they inside this little place here, some people are giving you free clothes. You see some Bahamians are taking advantage of that, those that didn't have any clothing. These people from Nassau, I assume, brought their clothes, brought some toiletry, brought some shoes. And people are taking advantage of it here at Breeze's. And that's the thing that I haven't seen anybody from the government doing. When I do these videos, I don't want people to think that I'm bashing the government. I'm just doing my homework to see how this disaster is playing out and how is the people directly affected by the hurricane is being helped. All this stuff that is happening at Breeze's, all inclusive, is all being done by private money, private donation. I have not seen any government involvement in any of the people that are here. But it's a game changer on Friday when the private donors that are donating all this stuff, their money run out, then people have to scramble again, just like how they did during the hurricane. They have to scramble to find accommodation for a long time, because anybody that went through the hurricane, anybody that know Abaco, they know that it's not going to happen overnight. A year before our power is shut back on, over a year before our homes get together, and it's going to be a long time before any money's flow. So as I walk through today, I'm going to spend my time and going through all the hurricane shelters. You see all the American people that are coming to help. They're all here, renting their own vehicles. But again, I'm looking to see what my government has done here at Breeze's. So far, I've seen nothing. You're here live in Nassau at Breeze's All-Inclusive, where Island Lock has generously donated 100 rooms for 1 week. All inclusive. You're here live on WCAY while I'm trying to tell my story, trying to make Abaco great once again.